In this video tutorial, you will learn how to access and use the snipping tool in Windows 8 to save and send screenshots with ease. To access the snipping tool, hover your mouse over the right side of the screen and select the search icon. Enter snipping tool in the search box and you will see it appear in the results. Select the snipping tool. Once the snipping tool is open, select New. Here you will see a few options for creating a snip. You can create a freeform snip, where you can draw a shape around the area of the screen you wish to capture with your mouse, a rectangular snip, where you drag the cursor around an area of the screen to form a rectangular screen capture, a window snip, where you choose a window or dialog box for your screen capture, or a full screen snip, which you would use to capture your entire screen. I will select the rectangular snip option, as I only want to capture a small area of my screen. Once selected, I can just click holding down my left mouse button and drag to draw a rectangle over the area I wish to capture. When I let go of the mouse button, my snip will automatically appear in the snipping tool window. Now that I have created my screen capture, I have a few options. If I am happy with my capture, I can either save it or send it in an email in the body or as an attachment. I can also add annotations to my snip using the highlighter and pen tools. If I want to delete my annotations, I can use the eraser tool. Now that I am happy with my snip, I will go ahead and save it by selecting the disk icon. I can select the image file type from the drop-down list at the bottom of the Save As dialog box. I will select JPEG, enter a file name, select the directory I wish to save my captured image in, and click on Save. You have now successfully created and saved a screen capture. Thank you for watching, and we hope this helps.